Yeah, all I need.
What's up, you guys? So today, the vein-popping singer himself, Shawn Mendes, dropped a new song called Don't Be a Fool. Alright? Well, you best believe I'm gonna act like a fool listening to this shit because the motherfucker's gonna have me moist as shit. So, here is my reaction. I fucking love Shawn. I just love him. He is so phenomenal. His music, I am so ready for Illuminate. Oh, it comes out my birthday. Best birthday present ever. And I'm just so ready to hear this song. Oh my God. So, if you haven't heard it already, we're gonna react to it together. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
You've got my heart, but I can't let you keep it, babe.
Oh!
I won't be sure that I can stay. Crying up for me.
I'm loving the vibe.
I'm just a mess. Don't want to fit.
Ooh, I love, oh my God, I'll pass out!
Promise me one thing that you won't forget. But for now, kiss me softly before I say.
Oh, come on, Shawn.
Don't be a fool. Wait on me, darling. I know that you don't want to hear this, but I'm always on the move.
Give me that fucking chills.
By your side and we'll be there for you.
Yes! Come on!
Just know that I do.
Hold the fuck up. Hold up. What was this?
Be there for you. And just know that I do.
Oh my God, what is this? I swear to God, this motherfucker just recharged my soul.
Thank you, babe. I wanna be there for you for the rest of your days.
I'm sick.
But I know that you're, if we keep on doing this,
you stay impressing me, Shawn. I got goosebumps. Literally, I can feel them. Woo, I can feel them coming on my arms, Shawn. I fucking can't. This album will slay. This album is gonna be everything. It's just what I need. Oh, it sounds so good. Just, we only heard a couple songs. Only, well, I had. I don't know about you guys, but so far this album has been on point. Every song is a bop. Every song is topping itself. Oh, fucking sing. Sing it. Fuck. What? Don't be a fool, bitch. Don't be a fool.
Don't be a fool, yeah. Just don't be a fool, yeah.
He get angry with it. He putting that aggression, that emotion. This is why I love you. Oh my God. Woo! I just can't with Shawn. Shawn's so great. Sing soft.
Know that you don't want
his,
but don't be
fooled. Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. This song. Shawn, I'm telling you now, boy, you are 18 years old. Just turned 18. You don't sing like you're 18. You don't look 18. Okay? You don't write songs like you're 18. You really. I just don't understand. Like, this dude writes some great songs. I know he has some co-writers and stuff, but he writes some great songs. The music, the production, like everything, the beat and everything and stuff like that is so John Mayer, Ed Sheeran. It's like mixed together. I love it. I love it. And I'm not kissing ass because some people's gonna be like, oh, you're kissing his ass because you met him. No, I love Shawn before I met Shawn Mendes. I am a fan of Shawn Mendes. Okay, get that through your head, all right? But yeah, I met him. It was a wonderful experience meeting this guy. He knew me. Okay, how would you feel if your fave recognized you and got so excited to meet you like you're excited to meet them? That's such an overwhelming experience. And the fact that Shawn knows me, literally knows me and has watched my videos before is insane. It's insane. It's so awesome. But I love his music. And if you don't like Sean, that's on you. But I love his music. It's so good, so refreshing. It's not all this like pop music, electronic and whatnot, no cussing and shit. I really enjoy his music, and he's such a humble, genuine person, and he's so close with his fans. And I just love Sean. He's an amazing person. I'm so glad that he's blown up and got the success he's had, because he deserves it. He's very talented. And God, I just love Sean. He's amazing. I just love Sean! Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you pre-order the album. It comes out my birthday, September 23rd. But I already pre-ordered the album, so I'm good to go. It's mine on my birthday, September 23rd. I get to jam out to it. I'm probably doing a reaction to it too, so letting you know. But Sean, I love the song, dude. Love it! Don't be a fool! Woo! Don't be a fool. Don't be a fool, y'all. Don't. Damn it. Don't be a fool! Oh my God, what am I doing? I'm shitting. I will see you guys back with another reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and pre-order Sean's album, bitch, because the shit's gonna be on point!